In early 1943, the citizens of Stratford, Connecticut, begin reporting strange saucer-shaped objects flying overhead. The flying saucer is America's first near-vertical takeoff aircraft and the answer to providing ships at sea with fighter cover. It is called the Flying Flapjack and is the brainchild of a maverick genius, Charles H. Zimmerman. The V-173 flies for the first time on the 23rd of November 1942 with Vought's chief test pilot, Boone T. Guyton, at the controls.